Time to cut up some slabs today. First of all, I have to do a little maintenance on this old saw. Now, at first glance, I know these things look pretty dangerous, and I imagine they probably are. But if they're used with care and the way they're supposed to be used, it can be a handy tool. I know if I were to cut these slabs up with a chainsaw, I would go through so much mixing oil, so much gas, chain oil. I'd be wearing my chainsaw out because there's a lot of sand mixed in with it. For one of these, all I have to do is sharpen it once a year, put a little bit of gas and oil in the old tractor, and it will cut a lot of wood in no time at all. And with this stopper I clamped on here, gets me exactly 16 inches each time. There's a good handle here, so you basically just put the log on there and you just push it through, it cuts it, and you just return it, grab the block, and you throw it away. When it's working well, this table comes back so your hand never comes in contact with the blade unless you reach over. So anyway, I'm going to sharpen this just with a Dremel. I'm going to use a generator because I'm pretty far from the house. If I sharpen it now, like I say, I'm good for all year. I'll set my tea down here somewhere. So I will have my girlfriend start that generator, and I shall get at sharpening this. And then I will show you what it's like when I start cutting some wood here. Sharpened, it's greased up, ready to go. Let's cut some wood. Thank you. folks, it hasn't been quite 2 hours yet. It's getting on there, but sure don't take long to cut her up with that saw, does it? That's what we got so far. And that's what the pile's looking like. It's going down quick, isn't it? Yeah, not quite 2 hours. Might be an hour and a half, maybe. Hour 45 to cut all that. Yeah. Still pretty sharp. Pretty handy tool, I like that. Sure cuts quick. A little bit of sawdust under there, but nowhere near what you'd have with a chainsaw after cutting all that. And you would go through, I will bet you, oh, you go through a lot of gas cutting up that little stuff with the chainsaw. Plus you'd have your mix oil you'd go through. You'd also have your chain oil. And that stuff is so hard to hold while you're cutting it with a chainsaw. I don't think I've went through maybe just over a gallon of gas in that tractor so far to cut all that. Anyway, I'm going to stop for lunch.